Hey guys, it's Missy. Welcome back. Today's tutorial is a Halloween tutorial for this Galaxy Girl makeup, so I really hope you enjoy today's video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, or if you're new, make sure to subscribe down below, and let's get started! Starting with the Charlotte Tilbury Eyeshadow Pencil in Champagne Diamonds, I'm going to place this all over my lids and up into my crease. Now I'm going to grab the Karity Rosé All Day Eyeshadow Palette, and I'm going to use this light pink shimmer shade and place this throughout the crease on the right eye, and then all over my lid on the left eye. Now I'm going to apply it around the top of the bridge of my nose and then all over the tip of my nose. Then I'm going to apply the same shadow all over both of my cheeks and up to the temples. Now I'm going to take this hot pink shimmer shade and apply this under my cheekbones, along the edges of the light pink shade. Then I'm going to place it in my right temple, in the crease on the right eye, along the sides of my nose but only at the top of the bridge between the eyes. And then I'm going to place the shade under my left eyelid and on the top of my nose above the nostrils. Next I'm going to grab the Urban Decay Born to Run palette, and using the shade Big Sky and Radio, I'm going to start by placing Big Sky in the crease on my left eye. Then I'm going to place the shade on the center of my nose between the two pink shades. Then I'm going to bring the color under my right eye, spreading it up to the lower lid and down to the pink on my cheek. Then I'm going to place it on my right eyelid and then bring it under my left eye. Now I'm going to start deepening up the color with the shade Radio. Then I'm going to bring the Radio shade into my left temple and spread it up to the edges on my forehead on the left side. Now I'm going to take some black liquid eyeliner and line both of my lash lines. Then I'm going to apply a few coats of mascara and then apply some false eyelashes. Then I'm going to use some gray face paint to apply a few star constellations. And this didn't show up as well as I'd like, so I decided to glue some glitter to my cheeks with the eyelash glue. So I'm just adding the glue along my cheeks and then placing the glitter over the glue with an eyeshadow brush. Then to finish off the look, I just applied the MAC In Anticipation lip liner and the MAC Please Me lipstick. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure to click the thumbs up, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, make sure to subscribe. You can click my little picture right up here, then you won't miss out on any future videos. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.